Can't sit walkie-talkie invites from Apple Watch to another. Many people complain that they are sending walkie-talkie invites from Apple Watch, but it is not working. This problem mainly happens due to software malfunctions or connection issues. In this video, we will show you how you can fix walkie-talkie not working on Apple Watch. Before you do anything else, keep in mind you won't be able to use walkie-talkie if you are using the same Apple ID in both Apple Watches. Both Apple Watches has to have different Apple ID for this process to work. Also, make sure your Apple Watch and iPhone are properly connected and also they are in each other's Bluetooth range. If they are not, then this process won't work. Also, restart both iPhones and Apple Watch. Usually, this fixes the issue. If it doesn't, check out the next ways. Walkie-talkie feature heavily rely on FaceTime. So, if it is not activated in both iPhones, you won't be able to use walkie-talkie feature. So, open Settings, tap FaceTime. Toggle on FaceTime. After you have activated FaceTime, you have to make sure you can be reached by FaceTime at your Apple ID. Also, you have to keep in mind FaceTime is not available in all the countries. So, if you're in a country where FaceTime is restricted, then you won't be able to use walkie-talkie. If you have sent a walkie-talkie invitation, but the other party did not receive it, you can delete the invitation. If you like, you can restart the Apple Watch for safety. Then try to send the invite again. It should fix the issue. You have to make sure both iPhone and Apple Watch is running on the latest software possible. To check that, in iPhone, open Settings, tap General, tap Software Update, check if it is up to date or not. In Apple Watch, open Settings on Apple Watch, tap General, tap Software Update, check if it is up to date or not. As this problem can happen due to network-related issues, you can give your iPhone a network settings reset. It should fix the issue. Go to Settings, tap General, tap Reset, tap Reset Network Settings, enter your passcode, tap Reset Network Settings again. Your iPhone will take auto restart and all the network-related information will be erased from it. You have to re-enter them. If nothing else works, you can reset the Apple Watch from both iPhones, activate the FaceTime in both connected iPhones, then pair them again. It should fix the issue. We have a video about how you can pair existing Apple Watch with iPhone. We'll leave the link in the description, you can check it out. These are the ways you can fix walkie-talkie invite not working on Apple Watch. Thanks for watching the video. We hope it was helpful. If you have any query on the topic, let us know in the comment box and always stay with our channel for more videos like this. Thank you.